first step, and we break it down, stage, set up everything, set up the. So we look at, understand the time it takes to do that. We practice that a little bit too, so. Case is, Dr. Bowman actually came to me back in the fall with this piece, and he was really just wanting to play a piece with percussion ensemble. And we were brainstorming on keys that were really different from ensembles. And we both came to the conclusion that Shannon Willow's traditional song would be the best fit for it. Played by many, many different ensembles. There's a lot of different versions that exist out there. And I agree with this one for our ensemble tonight. We're getting pretty close to 7-9. You hear a lot of marimbas. The last song was all drums and cymbals. This next song, we have our marimbas that you see right there. They create very, very nice sounds, very gorgeous. On top of that, we're also using vibraphones, those metal instruments you see behind me. We're using a bottle spool and also a set of curtolities. You can kind of see the curtolities behind the largest right there. Yep, those are the curtolities. They're really like these pitch cymbals. They're really cool. So actually, these are really good, they pitch them. So it's kind of like a little mini piano out of cymbals right there. So we use a lot of different sound effects throughout this piece. At this time, I would like to bring out Dr. Willie Bone, and he's our solo euphonium player. So please welcome Dr. Bone.
Thank you.
Behind these probably about the top of the list. Also, hope you enjoy our version of Sizzle.
Sizzle, 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 sizzle.
Ivy, who is, taught us a few times, not tonight, though. One more song in our first half. Luckily, it's not been a set up for us. Maybe you see in your program, it's titled Balloonology. Yes, we've been studying balloons for a few months now. It's quite the science. There's a lot that goes on with balloons. We can practice throwing them and speaking them and talking to them and popping them. A lot of very cool just sound effects that you hear throughout this. We've also put together a quite fun theatrical performance that we think that you all enjoy as well. Luckily, this piece isn't a lot to set up. Balloons are pretty easy to set up.
Thank you. belt to my son? That's not cool, man.
Yeah.
You ain't threatening violence around here.
What's up, buddy?
I know I'm saying the same. How's it going?
Good.
All right. Very much. Way to class up. Jazz concert, yeah. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
all so very much for that. That was brought on Rock by ODN. A nice song from the late 70s, kind of reminiscent of that disco era. Some of you may know that song. I think it became semi-popular again around the late 2000s. I think it was on the video game Just Dance. I see some head shaking, yeah, so I think I'm right on that. Very fun opener two for us. Hope you all enjoyed that one. Next song that we're going to do, we don't have a lot of setup. I think we're not having a setup. We had a Spotify setup here. We won't move any further. Our next song in the program, just about 4 years ago, a nice TV series came out. It was a reference to some movies that came out in 1977, 1980, 1983, 1999, 2002, 2005. Did they know movies came out in those exact 6 years? Yeah, I heard Star Wars, absolutely. You're absolutely right. You win. I don't have a prize, but sorry, but you win. But absolutely, this series is based off of that entire world and everything known as the Mandalorian. We're going to be playing the Mandalorian theme, and this is composed by the lovely man of Ronson.
Thank you.
got to mention that very first song we did with the Rage Guard, a very young group in D.C. So we can get them a round of applause.
Thank you. Thank you.
much fun to work on. Just really, really fun song. She really does some of the best catchy songs in my opinion. Another opinion, I think she's had one of the top three Super Bowl performances. I just had the program, first song. Thank you again, it's a lot of fun. Just Dance, Jacob Lucy arranged Just Dance. So, give you a good
thank you.
Y'all still very much for that. That's another just really fun song, a lot of cool bits and stuff in here, based around the 12-bar blues. So anybody that knows how to play 12-bar blues would probably sing along to that if you were playing through that.
I think Rick, you lost the bass on what's going on. I'm not sure that he didn't get very well. So that's great. That's awesome.
Yeah.
go again. That was a lot of fun to do. Dr. Hart just really did awesome on that. I say we're playing Mario. You never even heard the Mario theme once, but it was music that came from Mario. I guess I'll find out soon if any of that music may have been the movie or if any of those roles may have been the movie. I haven't seen it yet, but please don't spoil it.
We have
a teacher. Yeah, you heard me. Maybe soon, huh?
Yeah.
Yeah, because this brings us to our last song of concert for the night. I have a couple seniors I would like to recognize tonight. We have Jack Boyce, Thomas over here.
Thank you.
Hey, yeah.